No signs of a crystal so far. Just rows and rows of jars filled with... Is that light? But it's tainted somehow.
Savathun has always encouraged her wizards to push boundaries of hive magic. It seems that hasn't changed with the night. Perhaps that corruption has far less to do with the power than the one channeling it.
Or the power has permanent side effects. Darkness transforms Savathun into kin from prey to predators.
Not darkness itself, but an entity behind it corrupted the hive. Conditioned their power on an endless blood tithe. Their fate is not inevitable.
I have no doubt that some can handle darkness with discipline. But those who can't, they're not the only ones to pay the price.
An inverted realm. Explore any and all directions, especially those you least suspect.
Looks like we're interrupting something. Where's the wizard overseeing all this?
The one in charge around here.
Good. Now go and beat the whereabouts of the crystal out of them.
Ranks around the crystal.
Thank you.
start. Time to finish this.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. And sacrifice.
That was Savathun, all right.